Major Reisman, you are ordered by Allied command to select 12 general prisoners, convicted by courts-martial and sentenced to be executed or serve lengthy prison terms for murder, rape, robbery, and other crimes of violence. And you will deliver them secretly behind enemy lines in France to undertake a mission of sabotage that could change the course of the war. The 12 men will be known as the Dirty Dozen.
Lee Marvin as Major John Reisman.
There's a little of Major Reisman in every man, says Marvin. Tough and unyielding, yet compassionate. I think it's the best role I've ever been asked to play.
You've all volunteered for a mission which gives you just three ways to go. Either you can follow up in training and be shipped back here for immediate execution of sentence, or you can follow up in combat, in which case I will personally blow your brains out, or you can do as you're told, in which case you might just get by.
Now you hold it right there. This war was not started for your private gratification, and you can be damn sure that this army isn't being run for your personal convenience either.
Ernest Borgnine as General Warden.
I'm tired of seeing generals portrayed as desk-bound pen pushers, says Borgnine. So I've played Warden as a rough professional soldier.
Robert Ryan as Colonel Everett Dasher Breed.
There were officers like Breed, says Ryan, who could never suffer the rules broken or even bent a little.
Major Reisman's compliments, sir.
Tell him while it's
up. You prefer to be captured or destroyed?
Jimmy Brown as Napoleon Jefferson.
Jefferson is any man fighting for recognition against the odds, says Brown. I think I understand him pretty well.
The hell is this?
John Cassavetes as Victor Franco.
Says Cassavetes. Franco is a petty hoodlum forced to heroism by circumstances beyond his control.
We go on that mission, we all get killed. That's what they want! That's what they want!
Trini Lopez as Jimenez.
He's crawling with hate.
Charles Bronson as Vladislav.
The last guy in the world you'd expect to be a hero.
Telly Savalas as Archer Maggot.
Maggot is a maniac, says Savalas. His religious fanaticism can never be moderated or quelled. It is a constant danger.
Clint Walker as Samson Posey.
An Indian with war paint smeared on his soul.
Push up!
Train them. Excite them. Arm them.
And turn them loose on the Nazi High Command.